times they came. I gave a call. Finally, in the evening before 6, I gave a call. Democracy is in danger. All of you can come and vote. Then only we can protect democracy and protect the interests of the state. All people came, stand there more than 10 hours. From 5:30 to yesterday 4:30. That is the commitment they have shown. People have come from Chennai, from Hyderabad, from Bangalore, from abroad, from other parts of the country with their own expenditure. That is the commitment they have shown. Women revolted against the election commission. They blasted. They accused them. What are you doing? What is the way you are functioning? All these things. Now there is a problem. According to code, they are saying 7 seconds. All of you have to understand this is very important. With great difficulty, originally we had only electronic voting machine. At that time we fought against voting machine. So we were responsible for introducing VVPAT. Even Supreme Court has given direction. Ultimately 9,000 rupees, 9,000 crores they have sanctioned. They erected all VVPATs in 2019. Now Election Commission is saying only 2% counting. Not even 2%, only one booth for each assembly segment. Recently Supreme Court has given 5 booths in each assembly segment. This is where we are demanding all political parties, they have to count 50% of booths. It is not impossible. Earlier we used to count paper ballot. It used to take 12 hours, maximum 24 hours, they used to complete. Even recounting, they used to do within 6-7 hours or maximum 10 hours time. Today, according to code, there is 7 seconds. When you press EVM, when you cast it, there is a beep sound. After that, if you can see in the printer, it will come, 7 seconds it will be there, cut and fall in the ballot box. Today, it is only 3 seconds. We are asking who has changed this code, why you have changed. In December 2018, 7 states, they have taken all machines for repair or maintenance or checkup without informing political parties. That is also we are questioning. Ultimately, all engineers, BEL, they are engaging without any accountability. That also we are questioning. If you see here, a recent Andhra Pradesh election, 9:15 PM night, 7:26 booths they voted. That means 3 hours 25 minutes. From then onwards going on 10 p.m., 10:30, 11, 4:30 a.m., 3 booths they have casted up to 4:30 a.m. last vote. This is where Supreme Court in 2013, it is very important judgment, this Sadasivan and also President CJ, they have given a judgment in 2013. Paper trial is an indispensable requirement of free and fair elections. The confidence of the voters in the EVMs can be achieved only with the introduction of paper trial. EVMs with VVPAT system ensure the accuracy of the voting system with an intent to have fullest transparency in the system and to restore the confidence of the voters. It is necessary to set up EVMs with VVPAT system because vote is nothing but an act of expression of which has immense importance in democratic system. This is the judgment they have given. On the basis of that, they asked the government of India to provide 9,000 crores. They have installed VVPATs. Now all 23 political parties went to Supreme Court again to implement at least 50% of VVPATs counting. They said only 5. Now we want to go again review petition or fresh petition demanding at least 50% VVPATs should be counted. Here, Election Commission has played mischief. They are saying each assembly segment it will take 6 days to count. We have seen paper ballot. It used to take only 12 hours, 18 hours, 24 hours, even including re-polling, recounting. Today they are saying 6 days, they need one observer, only returning officer can count. Whereas in a table, all EVMs are counted, 14 member staff, supervision by returning officer. Today they are saying only returning officer and observer can go on counting. Each assembly it will take 6 days. It is misleading. It is unwarranted. This is where we are objecting totally. Supreme Court in April 2019 has given a judgment recently on our request. If the number of machines which are subject to verification of paper trail, it should lead a greater satisfaction among us, not only the political parties, but the entire electorate of the country. This is what the court should endeavor, and the exercise therefore should be subjected to the verification of VVPAT paper trials, keeping in mind the infrastructure and manpower difficulties pointed out by Deputy Election Commissioner. Having considered the matter, we are of the opinion that if the number of EVMs in respect of which VVPAT slips is to be subjected to physical scrutiny is increased from 1 to 5, the additional manpower that would be required would not be difficult for the ECI to provide, nor would the declaration of the result would be substantially delayed. In fact, the same process can be done by the same team of polling staff. This is what I am asking. 9,000 crores we are spending, one-time investment. Apart from that, EVM's additional expenditure. Now to count that, you are saying all these things. This is another thing, as I rightly mentioned, 7 seconds it has to display. Now it is only 3 seconds, 3 to 4 seconds. Why there is a difference? Election Commission is unable to address this. Now we are very clear we are going to fight again in the Supreme Court. We are suspecting so many things. Even in American court, recent times, 2000, they made a very important comment here. This is Junior Bush and Gorge. There is a competition. At the time of counting, they went to Supreme Court. When there is a conflict between credibility and convenience, in the interest of democracy and preserving people's trust in the institutions, credibility shall prevail, not convenience. Because erosion of credibility destroys public confidence, which will be difficult to restore. This is American Supreme Court. This is where I am saying, last page, this is where I am asking Supreme Court will go and fight it out. Here, I am requesting all of you, this is one subject I wanted to place before you. After that, why you have to vote against central government, Narendra Modi, I want to tell you. You are having any doubts on this subject? It is a very, very important subject. Last, before... Okay. Yeah, 24. This is a very important credibility. We don't have any confidence. Better to account for 50% of VV pads. Then only it will be tallied, then it's okay. Now so many rumors are coming. Even yesterday in Andhra Pradesh, in neighboring district of Nellore, there were VV pads are available everywhere. In school campus, everywhere it is available. So this is one thing I wanted to place before you. Recently we had a press conference. Through this press conference, I want to bring awareness among people. Ultimately, all of us have to talk. But unfortunately, Tamil Nadu, Andhra elections have come early. First phase, Andhra. Second phase, Tamil Nadu. So I wanted to bring awareness among people.